It's all good, really. All of them are pretty good. Chapter 15, A Tower to Truth. Hopefully, nice. I hope this is not a bad idea, because I might be too tired. I'm not that tired. Hopefully it's nice and good. Oh God. What? How is he still here? Die.
Welcome back, little one.
Mommy, where are we?
It looks like someone's expecting us. Awfully nice of them to roll out the red carpet.
Maybe.
Luca, you need to get one thing straight.
Yeah, I know. I won't look after you, so don't screw up.
She called him Luca.
Let's go. Stay next to me, little.
Well, you can see her nipples. I live in a van down by the river.
Daddy?
What?
Daddy, it's Daddy!
What? Daddy?
Of course, Mommy. Can't you hear him?
Oh my God.
Okay, Daddy, I'm coming. And I'll bring Mommy with me.
Little one, wait!
This way, Mommy!
Little one!
Spoiler alert. I saw that. It's a giant dog.
Little one!
Cenicita! Bayonetta! Damn it!
Someone clip that. What do you mean? Why can't you clip it? What the fuck? Lazy bastard. No. I'm kidding. Clip what? What the hell? What are you saying? The nipples? Oh, yes. I understand now. And I apologize. Okay. The nipples, they're peeking through there. Let's just check out Bayonetta for a second. Oh, yeah. Dude, there's a pointy as... That must be the bra. It's fake. All right. There's no time to go back. I have to find Cereza. Alright. And watch out for... Oh. Records. Or LPs, rather. Yeah. Give me that stone. I have 80,000? What? Dang. Well, there you go, verse 2. Just by walking up the stairs, you get verse 2. I don't know how to equip things. It's very simple. Hold on. It's near the quality setting. If I had one. No, I mean, it's there. You just press clip and it sends you to another page where you can edit it and then publish it. And then there it is. It'll be there forever. Rocket punch. Okay. Nice. Yeah. All right, that did nothing. They don't stop coming. Oh, he's still alive from that. What the fuck? I commend you. But you still must die. Wait, so is... Is that my vitality gauge continued? I see. I understand that. Nice. Oh, I forgot the gameplay. Shit. The controller, I mean. You couldn't see what I was pressing. Stone. Seems like some sort of control terminal. Connected to a giant pillar in the center of the room. Again, like Resident Evil 5. Reminds me of it. Alright. Could I make that jump? If I really wanted to? No. It's an invisible wall. It's an invisible wall. How's my hair? I can't see it. Looks like shit. From here? So I guess it looks like shit. Alright. Wash the hair. Alright. And it looks like the hair looks like I've been streaming for 10 hours. Good. This is actually easy. Don't even knock on wood. Just keep going. Oh, there you go. I've learned all of your moves. You cannot win. Do something different. That goes for both of us. Whoa. Captain Falcon Kick. Falco. Oh. Nice. Pick it up. That works. You be dead. Dun 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 dun. All right. Check it. Yep. Yes, indeed. From the other side, it looks the same. That's understandable. Oh shit. Was that turn? Why? Yes. God. All right, we're good. He's still alive from that. What the hell? Oh my god. Die. I think these are the guys who are like very strong in the Book of Revelations or whatever. These guys were the bringers of war. Or some shit. I mean, something like they're not to be released ever because they could destroy the earth. But that was obviously an over-exaggeration. As you can see. I mean, is this still a power generator connected to one pillar with all the wires? A dizzying amount of information is streaming over the control terminal's monitor. Yep, that's my setup right there. That's it. Some machine must be on right now. Yes. I'd bet on that. What's going on out there? Oh, these guys are hard. These girls are hard. Pretty hard. Get it. Yeah. What is this? What the hell? It's a new one. Nice. The jiggle, the boob physics. Nice. All right. It's addicting to do that. No damage, pure blood. Thanks. Oh, the red's off. We're good. Oh, it's back. Countless containers filled with the red liquid are suspended from the giant shaft. Wow. It seems that each container contents are being pumped up. Pump up the volume to the top of the building. Yeah. Yep. This is nice. Okay. The wheels are a little trickier, I think. As far as I know. Yep. I don't know what he's doing there, but okay, maybe not. What? What? This is easy as hell. Wait a minute, who's this? Okay. No! Holy shit! I want that witch time, whatever the fuck. Oh! Yes, that's what I wanted. Come on, baby. Spin that! Spin it! Yeah! There it is. It makes you feel like you're not going to get it. Yeah, bitch. I can't rely on that. Oh, I'm getting better. Nice. I should be. As I should be. The more you fight, the more you... Well, familiarity breeds contempt. It's natural. Hello? What the fuck? What? It's the T-1000! It's the T-1000! He's right there. Yeah! Yeah, bitch. Didn't I kill you twice? How's this possible? Do I keep running? Maybe. Yeah, there's no health bar. Put that pot there. Fuck you. Get him out of there. Just take him out. He's out of the game. How'd that happen? I don't know, but I got it. I got you. I got you. Oh, I didn't get you. I fucked up. It's all downhill from here. I feel like this is like that video on YouTube where he's like the guy who's punching people as he goes up the stairs with like the video game sound effects. Dum 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 dum. Whatever. Just keep going up. Bulletproof glass. Deep lore. That's in the Wikipedia. Oh. What the fuck? Anti-air? Oh shit, can I actually use that? You can use it. What the fuck? Yes. Fire with X. Okay, I didn't do that. Yeah. Oh, it's inverted control, that's cancer. You mother. It's like the mask. The whatever his name was, shooting the bullets. Oh. Bitch. It's like every movie ever. It's like Castlevania. It's like Tetris, in a way. I'm not gonna lie. Wait, is there a point to this? I'm like dying. I'm just dying. Not sure what the... Can I just like tap the fuck out of this? Alright, I don't think this is working, Jack. hope. Oh god. Run! That's not working. It's a vacuum cleaner. Good call. Good call on that one. It's like the Teletubby vacuum cleaner arms. Oh man. I don't know if I should stay there. It's just like impossible to kill him. I kind of want to kill him. I'm not going to make it back though. Maybe like this I can. Oops. Yep. What's he doing now? What's he doing? I don't know if he can hit me here. I almost died from this. Should I keep going? Yeah. I didn't know you can kill him, so. At this point, I think I should just try to kill him. Can I go back? Wait, hold on. There's no cannons here. Alright. So, I should try to kill him. Until he breaks them both, at least. I think. Alright, dude. It's time for you to die. Yes, I know. Thanks, though. Whoa, I hate this shit. There you go, fuck it. Pay attention. Oh, fuck. That works. I can do that. That's fine. Don't give him any room. Yeah! Yeah! Keep doing it! There's no cooldown at all. Oh shit! What? That hit me. Okay. Alright. That was good. Come on, bitch. Yes. Yeah! You got him on the ropes now? Bitch! I can't click anymore. My thumb. Oh. I should have just took the hits. I'm gonna have arthritis. No, it's worth it. Fuck it. Oh, I went for that shit. Fuck yeah. Get wrecked. Holy shit. As long as I won, that's good. That was fun. What the hell? Okay. The story of God. Island in the sun. Isla del Sol.
Isla del Sol.
The Isla... Ithabol Group, once a medium-sized IT company, IBM, through acquisitions has broadened its business base and becoming one of the world's leading conglomerates. Their base of operations is on a man-made island off the coast of Vigrid, known as Isla del Sol.
Wow!
Isla del Sol was initially constructed to concentrate Vigrid's urban functions in one area and facilitate expansion. However, its true function is to make money, is to funnel enormous power to the ruling authorities, creating an autonomous region under Ethaval group and control in order to facilitate the creation of theocracy.
God damn it.
The CEO of the Ethaval group, claiming to be a descendant of the Lumen, has used his economic and political strength, even exploiting the faith of the people, to bend Vigrid to his will. Yep. Who would have thought? That's how it used, that's one out of a million. That is how he was able to influence the construction of the island. We have to build the wall. No. As well as the city's urban planning to match his own religious views. Buildings are lined up as if they were an enormous spiral being drawn towards the center of the island. A symbol of the Trinity of Realities, known as the Cosmos of Chaos. Known as the Cosmos of Chaos. Among these urban structures, there are SAM-equipped strategic defense sites. Known as that. Ghalar Horns. Tall buildings creating a skyward barrier that is nearly impregnable. Well, we could try. Everyone gather around the building. At the center of this curtain of defense lies the Ithavol building. In red text. Red text. The heart of the Ithavol conglomerate. That's where we are, I guess. I've been able to... No, we're actually in the shitty tax building. Insurance building. I've been able to obtain important information regarding the building itself. While it may be the outward symbol of the city's wealth and pride, the inner sanctum of the building is home to advanced energy research that is Ithavol CEO. Ithavol CEO is secretly using as leverage that he hopes will allow him to remake the world according to his vision. It sounds absurd, I know. I mean, but I've seen things. I've seen interesting things on that island. So strange that I believe I'm God. That I believe it now with all my heart and soul. Nice. Nice. Yeah. This mic is a little too far away. Slap. I might want to change my... I'm afraid to change this now. I'm so far into it. I mean, the cannons aren't really working out. Honestly.
Shotgun whip?
Let's try that. The whip is too cool, though. How come whips in every game suck? I'm kidding. I haven't played every game.
Yep.
Do you have double area head? Doesn't seem to be in use. And there's no trace of Teresa. Teresa. Anywhere. Shoot it. Shoot it. Nice floors. In spite of the building crumbling, security shows no signs of scrambling. There are no alarms. It's almost too quiet. Damn it. A foreshadow is too real. Well. Alright. They've simply blocked off areas that aren't currently in use. Doesn't feel like Serza is here either. Oida. Elevators have all been stopped. Must be some sort of automatic safety device, but is whimsy. A gate can be broken. Yep. Okay. There you go. Oh. Oh. Indeed.
Whoa!
Oh, there you go. What? I wasn't even there. It was like Sonic Adventure. Classic. What? I mean... Oh god. There we go. Can you not? There you go. I'm trying to dodge. Come on, man. What the fuck? I can't do it. I feel like, I can't fucking call it. Am I stuck on something? What the hell's going on? All right, this is bullshit. I can't do shit. I'm dead. What the fuck? I can't dodge that fast. You bitches! Nice. Damn, I got wrecked there. Two skulls. Damn it, I got scammed so hard on these headphones. Alright. If there's more than two negative reviews, don't buy it. I mean, oh my fuck. That was unnecessary as fuck. We're good. Hello. I can't dodge this shit. I can't do it. I don't know why. Where's the witch time at? Where's the witch time? That's where you get the witch time, I think. Just fucking end it. Holy shit. Every time. I got witch time before, I don't know why it's not happening anymore. It's just not perfect. What's the point of even doing this? If I can't dodge it. Can I run? I can't run, okay. Gotcha. There it is. The whip is like the worst shit. God, dude. Do I just dodge until that happens again? I think so. Him again. The worst. I think I'm supposed to wait for this every time. Okay, now it's happening a lot more. Not like this. Didn't even give me a chance to get up. That damage though. Let me get up. Let me get up. Die. Oh.
No!
Please. What the hell is happening? I should have been dead 1,000 times. This is some AIDS. Continue? Yes. My headphones are so bad right now. Like, sometimes I can't hear what the full effect. It's working now, but sometimes it's... I can't have that. Damn it! Why do I still have the skates equipped? What should I do? Just dodge? Until, like, that happens? I think so. I like the safest bet. It takes such a long time.
Come on.
Without any warning. Come on, bitch. Oh. I'm gonna die again. Yes. Fuck. This whip sucks, man. The whip sucks. It does like no damage. Maybe I think it feels like it does. It just feels like it. It always does in every game. No damage. Let's put in a whip, but put no damage on it. Every damn time. Because in real life, that's how it works. It has good range, but no damage. It's balanced in real life as well. Makes sense. Fuck balance. This is a single player game, damn it. I don't know. I'm gonna fucking die in this one too. Oh, I feel like I'm a fucking mouse. I'm a trap. I feel like a squirrel who got caught in the fucking mouse trap.
No.
Da. Can you not? Every fuck.
God damn it.
What do you want me to do, game? How would you like me to play?
Come on.
What? I'm doing it, I think. What? What's happening right now? Okay, I got hit. Shit. There you go.
Give me the bone.
Thanks for that 3-second attack.
Nice.
Some shitty ass crap. Walk up to him and attack.
Thank you.
What? I can't do shit? That's good. Okay. That's what you want me to do.
Get it.
Oh my god. Alright. You have like no warning. Oh, what the fuck? WTF, mate.
Mate. Suck it.
Fuck. I have a bad feeling about this one.
Oh my god.
Suck it. Was that his heart from his lungs? Let's just go on. Let's take a look here. Nice. Gaming headset. Yeah. No. I don't like it on my head though. I never did. Never did. Let's just walk there. It's fine. Wait a minute, there's gotta be something here.
What?
Nah. He died. Here he goes again. Audio. Alright. Might be able to fix that. Maybe I'll use electrical tape or something. Alright. Let's get the duct tape out.
Get the duct tape out.
Alright. We're gonna do some work.
I've had it with these motherfucking headphones. Everybody strap in.
There's no telling what the building will be, when the building will be destroyed. I have to find Cereza quickly. Matt. Matt Smoke. Yes. Not yet. This is the last chapter I'm doing, then I'm out. The legs are super long. Yeah, they are. They are long. They are. He had a big dick. It was too long. It was a long dick, not a big dick. It was long. What's the difference? Is that me? My daughter? Is that a foreshadow? Shoot it. Skate very slowly. Oh. I don't think I got any LPs, so.
You here for business or pleasure? Either way, I'll hook you up.
Either way, I'll hook you up. Thanks. Well, I could buy a weapon. Onyx Rose's ult. Or dual cannons. Let's go for dual cannons, fuck it. Well, I wasted all that money. It's gone. And it's gone. MDR. What does that mean? Well, that's all I have to do. Dude, she's strutting on purpose. She's strutting hard on that leave. The exit. What a tease. So now I have dual cannons. I think I do. Holy shit. Wow. This is crazy. I'm like Mega Man now. I'm Mega Man. I'm Batman. Oh, I see you. I need health. Yes. That would help. Damn it. Yeah.
Tell me. Do you bleed? This doesn't make any sense. what is this? What? This must be a cargo entrance. It's as big as a factory. It's almost as big as I am. All right. The Terry Green machine. It's gotta be in the machine. It's even bigger than I am. Seems like a boss area. Boss. Is this a secret room here? It might be. Before I do that though. Hold on. Yes, it is. Story time.
Matt.
My name's not Matt. Ithavol, CEO 1. The Ithavol group holds complete control over Vigrid, planning the city and arming it to the teeth, all while using rhetorical flourishes to conceal the conglomerate's many dark facets. The company's vast political and economic power has created an island held as the symbol of a modernity, Isra de Sol, and placed its headquarters at the symbol's very center. At the conglomerate's top stands a man said to be a descendant of the long-departed Lumen, a man who has earned the adoration of the people Baldr. His name is Baldr. Baldr is, as they say, a mystery wrapped in an enigma. Enigma's overrated. If he is truly one of the descendants of the Lumen, that would mean that the blood in his veins have been pumping since their extermination some 500 years ago. Yeah. However, even if you look back through decades of Vigrid's records, there is no knowledge of anyone with the Lumen lineage. Furthermore, if you search for information on his hometown, schooling, work history, or family, you find that it has all been forged. There's no record of his life before Ithavol, nor are there any stories of unimpeachable veracity. It seems like he has been hiding details of his life ever since his birth. I've already chronicled the unprecedented military expansion and turbulent movements related to next-generation energy research taking place in Vigrid. However, a man who has for years, or even decades, hidden the facts of his life is now at the very pinnacle of power of a conglomerate with literally the earth-shaking might. The question begs to be asked, what is this man capable of? He's not wearing hockey pads. Alright. That's a TLDR. He's not wearing hockey pads. Open the damn chest. Nice. What's that? What is this? Oh. What the fuck? He got away. Oh! It's a trap. Fuck it. No! 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 Oh, I see. They're burning. I hit him with the staff? Oh, what the fuck? No! Don't die like this. Not like this. Not like this. Not like this. Not like this. Pretty god you don't die like this. Why just wait? That sucks. Oh. They die instantly from that. Alright, here we go. We're back. There's the punish. I haven't done that in a while. What? There you go. That works too. That works. Got him. We're getting close to the end here. I can feel it. For some reason, I can feel the end coming. Good. Alright. I think that's it there. Look at this bee. Okay, we got angels, dogs and cats living together. This bitch is toast. Alright. Check it. This is all a giant statue of a goddess. Goddess? Constructing something this big within the building makes me think that all the equipment around the place were not the simple religious effects it seemed to be.
What?
Yeah. I was about to say that too. Let's go. What?
What?
Okay, that was weird. He's addicted. Nonsense. Nonsense. Why can't a person play a game for 12 hours? It's not that difficult. Oh shit. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Bad idea. Oh my god. I'll take that. You want some too?
You idiot. This is my boomstick!
That's my fist as well. There it is. And my axe! Okay. What is going on here? What's happening? This is like Dark Alliance. Baldur's Gate. I've been through this, something like this before. It's a little different though.
Holy shit.
We all know what's gonna happen here. What the fuck? No! What? Okay.
You sons of bitches.
Nice. Drop, please. Drop! Alright. We're okay. He's denying it. What the hell? I can't win. It's a... damned if I do, damned if I don't. Oh, there you go. Thanks. Thank you, game. What the fu- okay, that was actually my fault. Okay. Relax, people. Okay, we're good. Should be okay. It's nice and easy. Why doesn't that work? Okay, I can't do that. I'm confused now. Okay, that's...
what?
Alright. Just accept it.
The Chaos Emerald. Nice.
What's happening? That's the way to go, I think. Where else am I gonna go? I think Chef Cuisine, yeah. Chef's from France. You're from Germany. I was too fast.
No!
I'd rather die. Oh, all right, fuck. I messed up pretty bad there. I ain't gonna lie, Jack. Got. Oh! Oh, I was right there. This is AIDS. Hold on. This is a disease. This is a disease that's not curable yet. many people. Oh! You can see the wall when you do that. It's like the Truman Show. The painted wall. Nice. Classic platforming. Never gets old. Alright, I got the chest. The panther's too fast. I can't. Okay. I can't tell how far that is. Okay. Until it's too late. See, like that! I can't tell. Nice. A graceful fall. I think that happens to everybody, though. I'm not. It's like the only thing. Only one that happens to. Am I the only one who fell? Oh! Mashed potatoes. Alright. Let's go back. Should I just take a slow? Oh my god. I made a mistake. No. No! I think this guy's easy. I don't know, I never fought him with the bazooka though. Alright, hit him once. That just looks crazy when you turn into a dragon. Looks like some 3D NVIDIA test benchmark. What the? The rocket build isn't that good. Wasted all my money. What else is new? There you go. Come on, rockets. Well, how'd that happen? I was in witch time. Okay. Fuck this. Hold on. No. I have nothing. Nothing will save me. I might need a... The rockets suck. I mean... What? Plus the guns are... It's just gun and katana. Oh... How'd I get healed? How'd I heal? What happened? Hold on, it's not working. The skates suck. It's the best combo. Maybe not. What's that mean? Ow. Shit. Alright. Don't let it touch you. Got it. Don't miss it either. What the hell happened to the katana's range? What has happened? Just keep dodging. Whoa. I got screen lag from that attack. Oh, he can't hit me from here. That's why he's easy. It's like a glitch or something. Oh. What the fuck? The katana's like, the range is nerfed. They nerfed it. I'm afraid. Nice. I did nothing from that. What the fuck? God. That's how it ends. That's the end. Ah. Nice. It's not a good run here at the end. Okay. Fuck. I didn't expect to die this much from this one. This part here. Where? Now, where is that? Oh, I have to do this again. Damn it. Shit. Off of his head. Fuck. Hello. You almost fucked me. Yeah. No. Only I fucked me. What are you doing? That works. All right. I think I need to get that chest again. I just skate. Skate, Luigi? I'm a bird. Yes. Courage. I still have this shitty combo. That's gonna kill me. Hold on. Should work. Yep, pretty much should have this in the bag. I have him downloaded. Pretty much. Shit. Right when you exit, which time you get hit? That's nice. Is there even a chance to dodge that shit? There it is again, the same thing. What the fuck? Fuck. I'm not doing shit. Oh! The unbreakable wall is broken. Never mind, it was a trap. Come on, bitch. I don't like this combo either. I don't like it. I just want to get this over with here. Climax him. Have a cigarette. Oh wait a minute. It's coming. Nice. Oh, this is hilarious. I'm laughing on the inside, trust me. I'm not lying. Internal lol. Alright. Goddamn. Feels good. Still feels good. Alright. So that was the wall. I'm a butterfly. I need to get over there though. Smoking joint weeds. Oh, what the fuck? I got scammed. All right, we're good. No, we're right there. Yes. We're fine. I have to sneeze. But I don't want to sneeze. I don't want to sneeze, damn it. Oh my.
No. No.
I'll live. I think I will. Maybe not, actually. I have like no time. Can I make this? Yes. What the hell am I doing? I have plenty of travel time. Stop skating. Mother of Pearl. I like the skates, kind of, but it feels like I'm doing nothing. Much time. John is smoking joint weeds? What are you saying? I think those are the people who have auto-host me. I think. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure those are auto hosts. Yeah. Alright, so the classic. Maybe this will work. The whip though. John, pass very much time. Just take. Oh, what the heck? Every damn time. That was some comedical shit. You backflip. How'd that happen? I just want to get over there, please. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, I know what I did. What? Never mind, I don't know what the fuck happened. Just get over there. I'm here. Ethavol CEO. Part 2. It should be great. There remains one thing that worries me about Balder. There are rumors that he has been partaking in the game of the Lumen Sage. In other words, feverishly hunting out any remaining Umbra witches in order to facilitate his next generation energy research. It is hard to believe that a member of that clan, thought to have crumbled away 500 years ago, still remains unbeknownst to the world at large. However, when considering that they are purportedly to have wielded massive power as overseers of the world, the word that this self-styled sage Balder is actively seeking a witch forces one to have major qualms. Alright. And of course, while the sound of research into next generation energy is incredibly attractive, the marvelous ascent of Balder, as well as his startup company and his control of an arsenal of armament and fortifications, has all been conducted under a cover of a total media control. Fake news, aka. This game was ahead of its time. Or behind. Yeah. Could one honestly say that all this secrecy would be needed for something that has peaceful uses? That's true. That is true. Very good point. That's a great... Oh, it's not over. Another troubling sign is the ease of which one can acquire information regarding the Ithavol conglomerate as of late. It may just be my journalistic sense, but I feel there is a possibility that Baldur is intentionally leaking information. Yes. Exposure. The Illuminati is to be known. So people can joke about it and be like, ha, the Illuminati. The earth is round. I mean flat, whatever. If we make whatever the hell, you can insert anything in there. If you make that assumption, that leaves me with no way out. Ever since I began covering Rigrid's transformation and the dark shadow behind the Ithavol group. Wait, what? Yes. Transformation and the dark shadow behind the Ithavol group. The shadow remains. That's what they're talking about. Wait, no. No. It can't be. Maybe. I have been on an inescapable crash course with the truth. Even if it was a trap, I must overcome that trap to get to the truth. I am hell-bent on doing so. You may not like what you find. Alright. What's in the box, though? Alright. I can make something, right? No! I need 10, right? 10. No! What the hell? Shit. What's happening? Wait a minute. This doesn't make any sense. I have 24? 2 out of 4? Or is that 24? 2 out of 4. It's gotta be 1. 2? 0 out of 2? I don't know. Maybe when you're full, you'll do that. Like full health, max. Well, I might as well go this way. Alright, I'm in control. Finally! Took longer than I thought. Let's go. Oh, the music stopped. I think that means the game's over. It's over. Just like that. No climax, nothing. Alright, hold on a sec. Can this be... I'm not sure about this combo either. Yep. What is this? I never do this. I never do that. Oh my. Didn't I kill you too? Shit. Way to be greedy with your boss. Wait, no, I'm kidding. That's a little harsh. Dodge it. I can't even hit him. That's where the whip comes in. Alright, when it says go, dodge. What? I dodged. Half a day. It's nothing. It's like a shift at work. Alright, I'm doing pretty well. Hopefully it stays. Nice! Thank God. Yes! Nice. Impaled. Exploded. That's great. Oh shit, maybe not. Am I supposed to feel like this? Wow. That's cutting it close. That's pretty close. That was cutting it pretty close. That was ridiculously close. That's why Bayonetta... She doesn't even have to shave. She just has no hair. From fire. Red liquid is flowing through these cables. Must be pumping into the sphere, huh? Huh? Indeed. Indeed. Indeed they do. Well, what shall I do? I got you again! How long can you charge that? Why? Because I got it. Oh, okay. Whoa! I'm dead. It's an antique. Oh, shh. Rainbow Road time. They might as well put Bayonetta in Mario Kart. Fuck it. Bug it. Alright, it's Halo. This is Halo. It's Halo. It's like Castlevania. Might as well panther it. What is this? God. Gotham City. No. It's all the same. No. It's the Empire State. Oh, it's just one. It's Halo. I'm telling you, it's Halo. It's the bootleg Halo. I mean, it's a trap. You might as well trap her. There you go. She's dead. She's dead. It's over, Jack.
Oh, what a day!
Actually, I just buy it, so it's not a big deal. It's not a big deal. Heaven. Alright. How many chapters are there?
Save the game, man.
Oh, it's too late now. Fuck it. I'm done. Let's finish this mother... Fuck up!
What follows those living in the light is nothing but the profound. Empty darkness born from the shadow that grows longer as they approach the degree, my
dear. And
your
nails have to be painted black. And wear a mask. Reminds me of me.
Universes.
What?
Existence was preserved.
Oh, my arm is rumbling. My controller rumbled there.
You are the left eye of the eyes of the world. Amber have caused you to forget many things. Even as we stand on the verge of the resurrection of the Creator.
Well, it's not over yet, people.
The resurrection of Jubileus.
New character.
There is but one way to return your epic of forgotten memories and open your eye of the Overseer.
We have to have sex.
Your uncorrupted eye had to be exposed to the history it could not see. Ah.
Dum 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 dum. Some 80s bad music.
Your battles, your struggles, everything you've experienced in this town has been a stepping stone for your enlightenment. It has all been done for the left eye.
She fell asleep.
I've had enough of your philosophical pretensions. I won't ask again. Where did you get the girl?
Is he the guy?
Your question has been answered.
No.
All this has been done to awaken.
Is he whatever his name is?
What's
his name?
You had to see yourself.
Pick out the scarf.
More.
What?
You are truly beyond salvation, Sage.
Ah. Salvation. Such a curious word. I mark the path to salvation with light. However, no matter how brilliant that light grows, the darkness within the human heart grows even darker.
Luminescence 1000.
And chaos
1600.
Between. Three realities, once split, shall be brought together to create a new universe.
The trichotomy.
Of the old. To these ends, leading to the festival of resurrection 500 years ago, I fanned the flames of terror, spurring on the witch hunts. However, despite the people's belief
he's the Mandarin.
In the return of Jubileus, the creator, the left eye was out of reach. Since then, I have devoted myself to this town's prosperity. And now, it is time for my preparations to bear fruit.
Yeah.
Jubileus will be resurrected. We will become the eyes of the world. And a new universe will take over.
I could never call the man behind this nightmare father.
Tell him. No.
No. Great speech, big guy.
Oh, he's not him. Okay.
Luca.
He's bleeding? Is that blood or shit? Probably
getting a bit ahead of ourselves.
Both.
Aren't we Mr. Big Shot Ithaval Executive? Salvation.
This guy's hilarious.
You take this entrepreneurial philosophy a bit seriously, don't you? But it's all diarrhea of the mouth, if you ask me.
Yeah.
History is littered with famous genocidal figures, just like you.
They all failed.
Or, should I say...
Or not really.
Infamous genocidal
They failed
figures.
Later.
You must be Luca. Journalist extraordinaire.
No, extraordinaire, not extraordinaire.
I'm truly impressed you've made it this far, child. Like father, like son.
Oh, shit.
What?
Luca.
Everybody is his father.
Your father had problems with my philosophies. It's fine to investigate. But when malicious rumors start to spread, I must see to it that they come to a stop.
You killed my father!
For being kind enough to ascertain that my long-lost eraser was at the bottom of some lake, I granted him his final wish and accepted his permanent resignation.
You bastard!
No! Don't do it! I'm a virgin!
You are of no use to me.
How?
I am not without dignity.
Oh shit.
I will allow you to die in the same manner as your father.
I mean, it's gonna happen, obviously. It's just gonna happen.
Well.
Well, I guess my plan has gone right out the window. Such a shame that sacrifice had to be made. But if destiny is not fulfilled soon, this tragedy will be repeated ad nauseum.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Time?
Speaking of tragedy, I suppose you've met Jean. While she sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been incredibly useful. Although her distinct lack of obedience required a bit of mental reprogramming. Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as planned. The time for awakening the left eye is soon. Fear not, my dear, sweet Cereza.
What? When you're ready, you won't have to. Oh shit.
That's it, Cereza. Do not fear your fate. Stand tall, my child. Realize your true potential.
I'm a giant spider, aren't I?
Cereza, we are one, my child.
No! Well, jizzed in his pants. Jizzed in my robe. That's some pedophile shit. Oh. What? It may have gone too far in a few places. Oh, God. Horse. Father Baldur. Seppo. Hold on. Shit. And action. Is this the final boss? Maybe. I might not be, actually. Surprisingly enough. Oh, you ain't nothing. After all that. It all comes down to this. Are we there yet? That's what you're saying? They're talking about someone else to be revived. It might be me or some shit. I'm not sure. This might be the final boss though. It could be. All I know is I have to kill this guy for peace or something. Peace. Because he's corrupted and shit. The usual. No way. Too easy. Wait for it. There's something coming up. God damn it. No! I wasn't ready. I should have... How is I not ready? Well, he doesn't even care. Oh! He killed him. Well, now what? If it bleeds, we can kill it. And he does bleed. Pretty sure. The katana's too good. The katanas are still useful in 2037 or whatever the fuck year this is. Oh, new character. Building. giant building. That is crazy. Wow! That gives you like no chance to dodge. Alright, at least I'm alive. That was like a split second. Alright, now everything's changed. His health is back to half, okay. Hammer of Dawn, what the hell?
No!
I'm okay. What? Oh.
Ah!
How's that happen? That's not even possible. This is dope. Well, he got a lot harder. He has less witch time. I have less witch time. Oh. Fuck. He doesn't even care. Hold on. I have nothing. Let's attack. That's all right. I'll use it. Oh God! Man. All right. I couldn't jump, so there's no witch time anymore. I don't know what happened. AIDS. God, saying AIDS is AIDS as well. Just not good. Fuck. Hey, fuck off, man. What's a girl gotta do? He was like, nope. What is that? Yeah, bitch. Fuck you. Yeah, you do that to your dad. Daddy. Oh, Daddy. Yeah, he's still alive. Whatever that is. That's still alive. Oh, he doesn't care. Come on, man. How am I not ready for that shit? Oh, I should have had max. My reaction time sucks. All right. Well, looks like I'm dead. Wait, hold on. I have to dodge him. What? There's no chance if I just attack. Actually, there is. Oh shit. There's no way. I'm out. I don't have any. I'm screwed. If I dodge, oh my god.
Lurfando!
What's this? Oh shit. Oh, alright. what? That's a split second, man. Alright. Damn it. That's like 200 milliseconds. I was so there. Oh, I could have done that. Oh, here we go again. What? All right. There you go, you did it. Alright, it keeps going. It keeps coming. I think I'm supposed to dodge him till like that phase. I'm not sure. Dodge that as well. Dude, I'm tired of this motherfucker. He's done. Actually, I might die again. That's great. I should just wait. Oh. What? Alright, here we go. Wait for anything. Something could happen. There it is! I look away for... Oh, you can't do that. That was my fault. I mean, I feel like I just dodge everything forever. Until, like, that happens or something. Or I need, like, an upgrade or some shit. He attacks in fours. How's that happen? I think the last attack does the most. That was the wish time. Why even bother? God damn it! Some shit. I have to wait. I have to wait. There's no... it's a fool's errand trying to do damage early on. You get cucked here. The game is trying to tell me something. I mean, you might get lucky and do some damage and shit, but you gotta wait for this. For those 3 seconds. I'm even doing it. I can't even dodge it. I can't do it. Oh my god. It's hard to dodge him too. Just dodge! Wait a minute. Let me try something. Oh, that doesn't work. Wait, does this work? Kind of, but there's like no damage. Stop doing that. Nope. Don't do that. Oh, I didn't know he was doing that. How do you know? He wasn't glowing. He was not glowing. Wait for that shit to come on. Motherfucker. Where's my head? Why is my head all the way over there? I already botched this shit. Alright. Eat satellite. Jack. It's right there. Die. The lipstick. No. No. Ugh. I fucked up.
Wow.
Hey, Jubilus! The Creator grace you!
Oh god. That's gotta be the final boss. There's no way. He's alright. He's okay. He has god power. He has god armor.
My leg.
Nice scarf,
I've
though.
I've gotta give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
You haven't seen the half of it.
Fuck off.
I've seen enough.
Enough.
Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Die.
Not yet.
The priest wanted the daughter. Oh. We have to kill God. How can we not? We have to kill God. Alright? It has to be done. We gotta do it. Controller's rumbling. Oh shit, sorry. You get it. I'm back. She's in the past again.
Mommy. Daddy.
No need to be afraid, little one. The nightmare is over. Everything was just a dream. You're a
liar.
Strong little girl. There is nothing you cannot overcome.
Mommy.
Alfred reminds me of The Dark Knight.
What you were looking for?
Or Batman Begins.
Yes. I found it. So don't you worry anymore. You just keep your treasure safe too.
She never did. Oh, the watch. Yeah.
Sweet dreams, little one. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words.
That was pretty. Oh god. She used instant transmission. Time travel. Is such a thing even possible? Yes, it is.
When you love someone, never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart. I'm not afraid anymore, Mummy. No matter what, there's nothing I cannot do.
Wait a minute. No. No. She changed.
What's happening to you?
She changed it. She's evil.
And now it is done. The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees the darkness.
What?
Two eyes to oversee the world.
All right, let's get home.
It was never the woman known as Bayonetta that I set my sights upon. It was you as a child, Cereza, that I sought. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes. And she was the one who could give rise to a new history. It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This what? Has all worked out splendidly.
He had headshot, though. He had a head. He got headshot.
Let us begin, Cereza.
Where's the bullet?
The time is at hand.
What's the point of that? If the bullet. How's the. Come on, mate.
Yeah. Now, the resurrection of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes overseeing the world. We are the
nice frames of the glass.
Overseeing a new era, a new reality, to which we will devote ourselves eternally.
Yeah. I'm not too sure about that. My eyes are open.
Grace all of its creations.
No. Her belts are going crazy. We have to end it there. I mean, that's half a death.
Oh, what a day!
Give me those stones. Oh my god. What was that? Good. Good. Oh. My fault. Requiem. Epilogue. What? That's fine. Alright, here we go. Requiem. Let's see. I want to see what happens. I want to see. It's like a movie. I want to see this. God. No! That's kind of loud. Sorry. Jesus. Aliens. My controller is rumbling. It's rumbling. Oh, it froze in midair. Lag. Lag. Lag spike. She's alive.
Thank God. There's still time.
All right.
The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. It is the pride of the Umbra Witches.
Hold that thought. Hold on. Oh, shit. You're doing great. How do you... She's a good guy now. Am I dead? No. Oh, this is awesome. Oh god. The dodge is OP. Oh shit. Some shitty. Jump! Oh, I missed it. Fuck. That never happened. I should just restart the whole thing, but forget it. It's not big. It's not serious. It's not that serious. Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Alright. I mean, it's pretty straightforward. Two jumps, three jumps, four jumps. What else? What else could they throw at me? For this game, you have to be ready for everything. Pretty much. Space. What's happening? Sonic Adventure. Shadows and dark creatures. Run! Can you not transform? What the hell is that supposed to be? I have no idea. I don't know their names. Oh, it is, yes.
You've provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye.
Left
eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
He's just chilling.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
I'm firing my laser. Oh shit, the moon. Oh. Time to change the title. Fly me to the moon. I mean, Elysium Requiem. Requiem. What chapter is this? Wait, hold on. What is this epilogue? Hold on. The title. It's kind of obsessive. I just put first play at this point. Epilogue. Oh shit. Yeah. That'll be fine. It's alright. I didn't expect to make this much progress. Alright. Dun dun dun. Oh. That was close. Gold? Are you kidding? This is even more extreme than BSO2. It's pretty crazy.
The time has come for Jubileus to return.
Bring him
at
out.
Last,
bring him out.
The city of realities will know their real ruler,
do it.
Time will begin anew.
Do it. Do it. Come on, do it. Do
Theresa,
it.
Wake up.
Do it. My name is Neo.
And dark. Unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon.
Isn't that the
and
same
this
thing?
Thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Theresa. Theresa. Damn you, open your eyes!
She did. All right, let's go home. Let's go. Oh. That's a reflex. John. Just go home.
Theresa, you aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this.
What? The sun. Wait, what does that mean? We have to bring out Jubilees. How can we not bring him out? After all this talk about Jubilees. How could they not bring him out? Aren't you supposed to be the left eye?
My, oh my. No one can control Jubilees now. His power.
The controller's rumbling.
Intense, light, dark, human. All the strife. All the struggle. The trinity of realities wrapped up in a vortex of creation.
Your knees are broken. Oh. I'm God. Giant mannequin. There's a giant mannequin, Dom. The ass shot every time.
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
What? Hold on.
Wait. Wait a minute.
Alright. Well, I'm dead. Oh. How am I gonna win this now? I've had so much trouble. Is such a thing even possible? I think I have to kill that. What? Hold on. Shit. You know, for God, you're pretty, pretty standard. I guess you're just Jubilees. Whatever that is, I'll do that. Hit his hand. It's just a mannequin. It's just a mannequin. God, that's not a mannequin. Nice. I don't know what I'm doing, but it's happening. It's gonna get harder, I'm sure. What the hell is this? How's there lava in space? That happens, you know. Just believe it. I'm just rolling with the flow here. Don't touch that. I don't know where I'm going. Where the hell is this now? Where is this? I made a mistake. I made a wrong turn. Go back. I fucked it up. There it is. Spirit bomb. I know where I'm going. Da. Spam it. That is pretty cool. Oh, it's kind of cold in here.
Interesting. This is crazy. I must battle all the elements. Watch, one of the elements is overcast. It's just darker. Take that. That ain't Falco. Oh shit. It's a big battle. It's a big one. Don't look away. She's cracking. This is epic. Hopefully I can make it in time. Oh shit, I wanna jump there, please. I can't. There you go. Oh, it's not letting me jump there. I don't know why. Oh shit, that's why. What's happening? What is that? Yep. How are you supposed to get there? It's right there. It's right there. Okay, I'll just go around. I'll take the long way. I'm just gonna get one hit. Hold on. I'm gonna just use this. I'm afraid. That's enough though. What the hell? Okay. I'm okay. Oh, what the fuck? I'm going in. Hey, bitch. What do you want me to do here? Okay. Nice. Oh, upskirt. What is that? Don't let that touch you. The galaxies. No. What happened? Yeah, fuck you. No! No! What the fuck? Well. No! I guess Sonic was right. When he dies, he says, no! How far back is this? No. Okay, we're good. I mean, I guess. I can't do much here. Nice. There it is. No! What the fuck? What is that? Can I not do this now because I didn't destroy all the things? Maybe. This ain't good now. This is the ace in the hole.
Here's the galaxy thing. I mean, the camera. Get off my ass. No, that one. No! Shit, motherfucker.
What the hell is this?
Alright, I know what to do. I came prepared. That is some shit. Alright. Alright, here we go. Wait, watch this. Fuck. Part of my language. Alright, here we go. Super Saiyan. Alright, you're supposed to run. Okay. Nothing big. No big deal. It's faster. Oh, give me a break. Got it. Oh, missed that last one. Is she gonna do it again? I think she did both galaxies and dark hole. I'm trying. What the hell is this? Hey, bitch. Run. Fuck, it was a trap. Wow. Okay, all you have to do is run straight. Doesn't matter how close you are. Fuck. I can't really dodge it. I think I am. Ow. Reach the damn guy. Why? Oh my god. The sword. Do it again. Okay. I thought it was the panther. I guess not. Wait. Keep running. Nice. It's not many openings here. Dude, fuck off. AIDS. Fuck off, AIDS. Here it is. Oh shit. No, it happens every time. All you have to do here is run. That works. That's actually a very good technique. getting bloody here. How many arms does she have? Stop panther attacking. I mean, do that. Run! Oh my god. This is what I call boss fight. I can agree with that. The kid can run from it like nothing. What was that shit? The final form.
It's the final countdown!
Oh shit. Yeah, bitch. And that noise. Oh shit. You ready? Ready for anything? Ready for anything? What the hell? Oh, never mind. We're done. No one. It's not the end yet. Hold on. It's not the end. Did I miss my chance? Is it over? What? How do I get back up there? Hello? Shit. There it is. Alright, action. And action. I'm back. Stop doing that. Damn it. What? Well, I fucked up. Maybe I didn't. Shit. Oh shit. This is like the worst move. A lot of anxiety from it. Oh shit. Not now. That works, I don't know why. Yeah. Satan. No. Why didn't she use that first? I am the devil.
Yes! The sign of death!
Holy shit. I see at the party, Victor. Wow, what a coincidence. Uranus? Pluto? No, that's Neptune. I don't know. That's Venus? Or Neptune? That's Neptune again. There's Neptune. This is Neptune right here. That's Venus, actually. Obviously. I don't fucking know. I don't remember. There's a lot of asteroids out here.
Ah, Neptune. We meet again. Ah, the sun. There it is. There's two suns. Ah, it's got to be Mars. Uranus? Again? There's 18 planets. Right. It's a T-1000! It's Terminator 2. That's all it is. The sun kills... She can create a new universe, but she dies from a sun. Right. That makes sense. What? No. Hideki, come here. It's over, Jack. Beautiful credits. His name was Shadow the Hedgehog. Dude, my controller rumbled there.
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world. John!
John. Oh, she lived that way. That makes sense. Oh, the motorcycle's still there.
Come now. You're one of a kind. If you die here, who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me.
Shadow is Shadow the Hedgehog.
Let's finish this.
Same thing.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind.
Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
What? What? I use guns, I guess. That works. I think that works better. No. Fuck your leg. Leg fuck. I'm flying. That's not flying, that's falling, it's stuck. Why Earth? Why not like Jupiter? Fuck Jupiter. It's cutting it close here. Alright. That was close. We're okay. And thus they burned. Oh, everyone's okay. Oh.
Oh. Okay. This is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
Get ditched. Alright. I think they broke up. One day later.
I am the way to eternal sorrow. I am the way to a forsaken.
No rest for the wicked. But at least she's at peace. Back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. as fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get set down into hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with the territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
He's actually right.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
Obviously she does.
Haunt me? Hell can keep her then.
Overcompensation.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this.
Time to kill myself and go to hell. Make sure I deserve to go there. God.
Rosemary.
This is like a stalker.
You said it was a demon repellent.
I'm following you.
It might help you on the road ahead.
He's Egyptian. Bye, Felicia.
Hey.
Demon.
Hey, wait a second. What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
I couldn't tell by, the body. You're wearing that mask. Let's go again. From the top.
Looks ridiculous on me. I swear, this is the last time I cosplay.
Oh shit.
No.
Dun dun.
You hear that? That's your cue.
Huh? Will you hurry up? Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
Hey, what the? You gotta fucking be kidding me. You're telling me she...
God.
Un-fucking-leavable!
Morning! What was shoving me into this filthy old casket? The next time some air holes would be nice. Fewer worms, ideally. Save the chit-chat for later. We've
Sister.
Got work to do.
Alright. Nice. I think the other one grew on me as well. Both of them. God damn. He's getting... Now you're a man! Shit. Nice, dude. The life of a stalker. Oh. Will she see me? I don't know. The scarf, though. It's a nice scarf. It's good. It's mutual. I need to shave soon.
Extra ingenue?
God damn.
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance.
Does it?
Suits me now, doesn't it?
No.
Let's no. dance, boys!
No. What? Mm.
I hope Bayonetta 2 comes out on Steam. Probably. I would guess so. Nice. It's good. I'm gonna let it play out. Yeah. That was good. Oh, what the fuck? It's not over. What? What is this? What do I have? Doesn't matter. Do I get something for winning? It's like the flashback. It's made for me to win. What? Bayonetta 2 is already out, but it's not on the computer. It's not on PC. I think it's only for just console. It, maybe the PlayStation. It's on the Wii as well, I think. I don't know. I can wait. I'm sure it'll be up. What's this one? What's this flashback? Is this a fight? The action's so good. So we got. I see. So the first one I lost because I took too long to do it. Right. It's probably a long ass credit scene. That's funny though. It still shows up. No. Get him. What? What happened? All right. Oh. It's a yellow car now. Nice. Oh shit, look at that pose on the right. What the fuck? She has a bulge. She has a bulge. It's obvious. Wow. That's hot. What a thrill. I'll be right back. I'm gonna close my camera. I dropped my controller. That's okay. All right, I think that's enough. Horn. Controller up in case I have to fight again. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't seen nothing. Nope. I'm ready.
Sega.
I'm ready for the pole dances. You'll never see. I'm not gonna look at anything. I'm just, It's over, Jack. What?
Whoa, what a day!
I mean, I can understand why. That's a good chapter. What? Yeah. One platinum. Who the hell would play very easy? Are you on drugs? Hold on, what does this look like? What the hell is this? The next generation. Do I have any platinum? I think I have one. One of these. That's it. Platinum. That's gold. Congratulations. Oh, that looks nice. Looks very Easter-y. Perfect. I like that. Too bad my screenshot button doesn't work. I don't know why. Maybe because Steam overlay is disabled or something. I don't know. Hey, it's pretty. Play some smooth jazz to this. Alright. It's good. That's a beautiful congratulations screen. Probably the best I've ever seen. I've never seen such a beauty. The question is, should I keep it running here? What else could they show? They showed the ball getting killed. That's nice. I wonder if this goes by whatever you used. So like some things are hidden. Probably not. Slow. Did I fight that car? I think so. I think I did, yeah. What else? There's the god. Whatever that was. Julibis. Jellybean. Jellybeans. Oh, what the hell? Look at that picture she's holding. That's hilarious. Peace, dog. Amazing. Wait, something's going on. Okay. The bottom underneath that, it shows like a young version of the girl in the red dress as well. I never seen her. Maybe I missed it. Maybe I forgot. What? Wait, there's father and who is that? Bayonetta, really? No, that's his daughter. Wait, so who the hell is the mother? Does the mother even matter? Is she her own mother? Some Back to the Future stuff. Who's the mom? I don't know. I guess I gotta Google that. Goo goo. Right.
think that's it. Can I move the camera? Maybe I can. Never tried. Right here, it looks like Bayonetta. That would be dead. But then, wouldn't that be Bayonetta? They just don't mention mother. Maybe in Bayonetta 2, they have the mom. That's gotta be. What else would they do? Bayonetta must be evil. I mean, the mother must be Satan. Something like that. I think that's it. Mm-hmm. Heart. Oh my god. How is that possible? That's a good follow alert screen. Handguns. I'm not gonna save it all. No. Save the game. 15 hours, pretty much. 15 hour play. It ain't over yet, Jack. It ain't over. It's never over. Yeah. And Dave. I'm not looking. I ain't a pervert. Holy shit. Oh yeah. Oh shit. I'm not looking at nothing. Trust me.
Damn it!
This is tangled. Nice. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what you guys are looking at. You're a bunch of... Oh, perverts. I'm telling you. I'm unreal. Nice. I mean, he's dancing. Yeah, baby. Nice. It's pretty damn good. Oh yeah, whatever that song is. Follow me. Nice. Bring out the dancing lobsters. God. Right, enough of that. Enough of that. They really don't want to end the game, do they? They like this shit. They really like this franchise they created. God damn. What rating was this? Rated E for everyone. Nice. You don't even have to make hentai for this. It's already there. It's all there. You have everything you need in the cutscene. Just play the cutscene. Alright. Nice. So, how's this work? Continue? How's this work exactly? Wait, prologue. Yes. Thank you for sticking around, encouraging the game story you